Oh my God! It's going to be 10 a.m. and all of them will be here in a few minutes, shouting at the top of their voices at me for their belongings, clothes, food. I need to pack their lunch as well. Let me pack their tiffin boxes until they come. I don't know why I always try, but I can never make it on time. God bless me for being so sluggish.
See, girls are strong. Yay!
Mom?
Hey, Mom. Where are you?
Just coming, dear. Making your breakfast and tea and salad for father and soup for Advay.
Don't you know I'm already getting late? You always make me late. I don't know what are you doing always. Were you growing wheat in the kitchen? And if I'm late every day, I won't reach 75% attendance.
I think your mother has to wait for a couple of years to see your face.
Are you trying to kill us by being extremely slow? Do you want us to die of irritation or something?
I was getting your food boxes ready. I made your favorite lunch today.
Enough of this, Mom. I don't know what all are you doing in the kitchen. You know that it's time for us to go to study and work.
And after we leave, to pass your time, you can get my black dress washed and ironed. And don't be slow like the tortoise.
But the tortoise wins the race in the end, outracing the fast moving rabbit.
That happens only in stories, Mom. You are too slow to win, even if you run like a rabbit. Just kindly do me a favor of washing and ironing my office dress on time when I return back home. Mom, where are you? Is the breakfast ready? I am getting late, Mom. I am hungry.
I am here, son. Breakfast is ready and I have packed your lunch as well.
Mom, you always get me late. What are you doing in the kitchen? Playing hide and seek? But you are way too slow for that as well.
I found a plastic gamble card in your pocket while washing your trousers. Are you playing cards?
Where on earth do you play cards with stones, Mom? I am living my life the way I want to. I am earning my own money. Good enough to earn me the freedom I should have at this age. Or do you think I should ask you every time before using the bathroom?
Hello dear, today is going to be an important day for me and I'll be going to party late in the evening with my friends.
Oh wow, party! Why don't you take me along with you?
Dear, I'm not going to a zoo. So that you would get to see any of your relatives there. Let me go alone. I would take you with me when I go for a biological trip.
Nobody takes me with them when they go out. Am I that bad?
No, you are not bad. You just look like a door handle. Oh, where are the kids? I haven't seen them in a few days. Are they busy working or have they invented something to go invisible?
They went to their work.
They had their breakfast well?
No, they were in a hurry so they did not eat or carry much but I had made.
Dear, do you think we got our kids from a winter sale in the country mall? Or we downloaded them from a website? They are our children. We need to take care for them. Especially when you stay home only. Bye. Now I'm leaving you and my life on the shoulders of God.
Mrs. Sharma, where are you, my friend? Mrs. Sharma, I'm looking for you. See, I'm back from my visits. Where are you? Am I in the wrong house? Oh, no. The furniture looks a bit similar. Anyways, Mrs. Sharma.
Coming, Mrs. Dixit, just coming.
Oh, baby, I thought I entered the wrong house again. but you are here as usual, dedicatedly serving your husband and children. So, are you done with your full-time job or is it still on?
No, Mrs. Dixit, just send the kids and husband to their workplaces. Now planning to finish the household chores. You say, what's new with you? How was your trip to
McLeodganj? You know, it was wonderful. I visited several places and got to see wonderful people. So spiritual.
So what a spiritual knowledge you got, thinking of becoming a monk, going to Himalayas and meditating.
No, Mrs. Sharma, just learned a bit of trick from the magicians there. I will show you something.
What do I have to see? My life, it is all about kitchen, kids, kitchen kids, silence and home only.
Oh, Mrs. Sharma, I always get to deal with broken people. Sometimes I feel like I am a mechanic. I will fix your problem. I know how to deal with a mess like this. I will make your family treat you the way you are supposed to be treated. It is of no meaning to celebrate Mother's Day if we actually do not respect their efforts. I very well know how to deal with misguided missiles and human beings.
You used to work in the military, Mrs. Dixit?
Oh, that's cute, Mrs. Sharma. No, it was just a phrase. I have a plan.
What, Mrs. Dixit?
We will exchange souls.
What? Are you okay, Mrs. Dixit? What did you smoke? Is it the McLeodganj momos on your mind? Exchange souls?
Nothing, Mrs. Sharma. I just learned a trick to exchange souls. If it works out, I will teach your family how to behave properly. You see, what I do to these uncivilized stone age mammals.
How is that possible?
Come on, Mrs. Sharma, let me show you. Abracadabra, gili gili choo. It worked! It worked, Mrs. Sharma! Oh, it worked!
What if we couldn't get it back to the original?
Then you enjoy my life. It will be fun for you better than what you are living right now. It's going to be a joyride.
Meri jaan mehfil hi lut jaye, de de jo zubaan, meri jaan us pe mar mit jaye.
Hello mom, is my silk black dress ready? Give it to me and please prepare one cup of tea for me. Mom, are you listening to me? Mom, what are you doing? Watching TV? How do you know this Pathan song?
What do you think am I doing? Whitewashing the fence?
But you are not listening to me and watching TV.
So, I want to watch my favorite movie and TV show. How does it matter to you?
But I thought you don't watch TV for such long hours.
Yes, I did not watch TV so much, but now I want to because I always wanted to and never got the time or the chance and the courage.
Okay, do whatever you wish to, but don't forget to prepare tea for me and remember my silk dress.
Yes, I forgot to tell you. Your silk dress is kept somewhere there. And tea, make it yourself if you want to have it.
What is all this? I have been working for the whole day and you cannot make me a cup of tea? My dress is still dirty. You knew that I had to go to the party.
Don't you tell me about the work you do in your office. I do so much work as your mother. You get money for your work. But who thinks of my worth?
Mom, I can iron my dress myself.
Mama! Mama!
Advay, don't shout like that. This is not how you speak to me.
Oh, come on, Mama. Give me something to eat. I need to go.
Advi, I told you not to shout. This is not a restaurant and I'm not here to take your orders.
Please give me some snacks. I really need to go.
I have not prepared anything.
Mama, please don't joke.
She is not joking. She did not prepare tea for me and also didn't iron my dress.
But why?
I don't know. Ask her only.
Are you okay today?
No. In fact, I'm feeling more than okay today. Never felt like this.
Hey, Manya, mom has gone mad.
Mind your words, silly boy. I am your mother.
I am sorry for saying this, but we work for the whole week. We only have the weekend for rest. And you have not even done our work.
My dear Mr. Advi, where is my weekend by the way? Do I live on air and have some robot in me?
No matter what, I will prepare something for myself.
Mom, that means you are not going to work on weekends.
You are a smart one, girl.
Yes, I reached on time. Oh, what you said. There is no snooker player like me in the whole club. Thank you, Mr. Gupta, Ramesh Bhai. Thank you for your appreciation. Goodbye.
Waste as much money as you want.
What? What did you say?
Nothing really.
No, you said something. Wait a second. What are you doing here? Who is managing the kitchen then?
Oh my god, are you blind? What do you think am I doing?
You are taking rest? Watching football matches?
Yes, I am. So it is only for the man to be sports lover or intelligent or strong?
But I thought you never knew anything like this.
But it's the weekend and I can also chill. Everything is under control. You know, CTRL?
Weekend for you? Weekends are for those who work, not for those who sit at home. I am going to a snooker match at club today, so don't prepare my tea.
I have not prepared it either.
What if I wanted it? Then?
Oh my god, look at this man. He is shouting at me because I did not prepare the tea for him, which he does not want.
What do you mean?
I am saying, go to your club and try this on them and they would laugh at you as I am laughing you on now.
They would laugh at me?
Yes.
No, never.
You can find out yourself by this time.
No rubbish.
Ooh, do you know what they call you? They call you Sharma Rama.
Manya, what has happened to your mother?
Yes, father. Right thing at the right time.
What do you mean? Do people make fun of me?
If not now, they will make fun soon. And not just of you, but of us all. If we keep doing this to mom.
What do you mean?
We mean, we have realized that she also deserves much respect. Like any other achiever in the world.
What do you mean?
Father, you know, a woman wears many hats and plays each role with so much hard work. Don't we undermine their contribution?
Sorry, I cannot come to the club today.
I came to pick my bag. What is this noise from your quiet house? Mrs. Sharma, is all okay?
Oh, my friend, come, what do you want, coffee or tea? Hey, Mr. Snooker Sharma, can you make coffee for us?
Mrs. Sharma, why are you so rude to your family members here?
Don't worry about your kids and your husband. They will now give you the love and respect that you deserve.
My kids? Mrs. Sharma, let's go inside and change our souls again. It will be another mess happening otherwise. Okay, give me your hands for the reverse magic. Abracadabra, gili gili chum.
These women who are around us as our mothers, sisters, wives, friends, officers, and in all roles do not deserve some pity or help. They just deserve a natural respect and an honest salute for their work. I understand this now. Thank you, Anu.
What is this? Kids, where are you? Let me make some tea for you. You all must be so tired.
Mom, we realize that even you are a human being and you also need our support and a break or regular intervals. Even you have all the rights to enjoy your life.
Yes, Mom. Even I want to thank you for all the efforts you make for us.
Mom, you are no less than anyone. In fact, every mother sitting here or elsewhere is no less than any other human being. We promise we will keep this message in mind now and will also celebrate your day, Mother's Day, with you.
आशियाना मेरा साथ तेरे है ना ढूंढते तेरी गली मुझको घर मिला आबोदाना मेरा
It is an adaptation of English play Mother's Day by J.B. Priestley. It is a satirical and humorous depiction of the status of women, particularly mothers in a family.
In this play, Mrs. Sharma is played by Arnavi, 9th A1. Mrs. Deekshit is played by Navya, 10th A1. The role of daughter is played by Manya Narang, 7th A1. The role of son is played by Advay Gupta, 8th A4. And role of Mr. Sharma, father, is played by Chinmay, 10th A2.